My name is Sister Teresa Wanja. I am a Loreto sister. I have been with Loreto sisters from 1983.
Yes, sister. It's a pleasure to know you and to meet you. But today's program is run by AJAN. What do you know about AJAN?
I have heard the word AJAN before, but I didn't know more about it. So this morning, I got at least a bit of an introduction about what AJAN is, what they do. Earlier by the one who invited me for this program about AJAN, that you deal with issues to do with AIDS. And when I was told about it, I got excited and I said, yes, I'll get more information because I've just gone to a school that is in the slum areas of Nairobi.
You say that you have been excited about the program that is run, especially that has to do with HIV.
Yeah.
But what is your experience really with HIV?
Now, my experience with HIV, first of all, is a painful one because in 1995, I lost a brother and his wife. And they left two young children. And with a little bit of information that I got this morning, and I know I'm going to get more. Had I had it at that particular time, I'm sure the situation would have been different. Because the way they were handled, we handled them as a family. I'm sure we would be handling now differently the people that we'll come across.
Okay. Mm. And with this program that started this morning, mm. and that is going to be conducted all along mm. for the next few months, mm. you are going to learn much.
Yes.
But what are your expectations coming in here?
My expectation is that, of course, I'll get as much information as possible and be conversant with many of the things that involved, and be of use, be a better instrument to my area of work. I'm in charge of a school, and so I'll be able to reach out more with the information that I'm going to get, that is the teachers, the students, and the non-teaching staff, and also the parents.
Yeah, talking about the school,
mm.
as a last point, mm. what project are you running and what are you expecting to start running after this course?
Now, I have already heard that you normally offer a weekend of behavior change programs in schools. And I just told one of your staff members that I hope that before I get out of this place, you'll make a plan so that you come and visit my school and carry out a whole weekend of behavior change. Yes.
Thank you, sister. It was a pleasure to talk to you.
Pleasure. Thanks.